Hello again and welcome to the part 2 of the Harbor Freight Auger. It's brand new and we are going to start it and dig over here and another hole will be over there. So before starting, so this is the switch. Turn on the switch and then there is a primer right here. So you push that in like so to pump some gas in, okay, in order to be able to start. And then the throttle is here, the switch here for start and then for run choke. So I'm gonna leave it on start and then get it on the dirt, switch is on, and then we'll start pulling the handle like this. Pump a little bit more gas. On off. Put on choke. Pumping more gas. First time, so probably needs to be primed. Almost there. Okay. Back. Alright, so it wasn't too bad. Let's go take a look at it. I don't need the hole to be very deep. So by the way, I see a lot of smoke coming out of this, probably because it was brand new. And then all the labels are coming off first use. So let's see what we got. There you go. Looking pretty good. We did actually hit a little bit of roots there, if you saw me, you know, kind of pull it up and then pulling it, pushing it back in again. But this actually looks pretty decent. There you have it, the Harbor Freight Auger with a lot of smoke.